I once saw on Sam's computer in his notes, he'd like written a rap, and I still have never known what it was for, and I've never asked him. Hi, it's Zara McDermott, and I'm about to unlock my phone with Closer. So the last message I sent about my new TV show, I sent a message to one of the contestants in the show, and I reacted to her story because I think she looked really pretty. And I sent a love heart eye emoji because it was an 8-day countdown for the show. The last text message I sent a fellow celeb. Is he a celeb, my boyfriend? Probably. I messaged him saying I hate you, but not because I actually hate him. He just pulled a prank on me and called up and pretended to be someone else, and it was really embarrassing on radio. It was really embarrassing. So I would say that was the last message I sent a fellow celeb, I guess. I hate the word celeb. The last screenshot I took is of my kitten's toe beans. Sam sent me this photo on WhatsApp last night. And I zoomed into my kitten's toe beans and said, toe beans. Last message I received from my mum was, love you too, my honey. I always message her every day saying love you, every day, just so she remembers. I'm sure she does, but yeah, and she said love you too. So the last message I received from someone from Love Island was Olivia Atwood. She put up a story about her boyfriend taking over her dressing room and she needs to build him a gaming room. And I said, it's the best thing you'll ever do because you can just shut the door on them. And she said, I think it will have to be done, man, children. The last app I downloaded was an app called Breeze. And it's like a checker for your like how happy you are. And you can do little like exercises on it. And you can track your like mental health, I guess. It's a bit deep, but I just thought it was quite a fun app to do. And you can like do like tests about your personality and stuff and like learn about yourself. So that's the last app I downloaded. The last picture I liked on Instagram was a picture of my baby nephew and little doglet, Toto. He's so cute. Look at his face. Okay, last DM I sent was to my boyfriend and it was this video of this cat. And I love it. He didn't reply.
Getting a real insight into your
I know, right? This is how boring my life is. The last photo of my camera roll is of some new garden furniture that I really want for my new garden. That is the last photo of my camera roll. That's as exciting as it gets, unfortunately. Last thing I wrote in my notes. Oh, it's just, I actually just started writing out a gym session to do. I'm so boring. I'm actually so boring. I have nothing interesting. I just write out a gym session. I usually do that in my notes. I'll do like a gym session or do a to-do list. Yeah, my notes are just full of to-do lists and gym sessions. I once saw on Sam's computer in his notes, he'd like written a song, like he'd written a rap. And I still have never known what it was for and I've never asked him what it was, but it was like a rap, like I'm Sammy T, don't come for me. That kind of
maybe
thing.
Maybe a music career just around the corner.
Who knows? It was from a while ago, but... Oh, my phone background. I have two. So this is my cat, Freddy. This is my favourite picture of him ever. And then when you go into my phone, I have a different background because I obviously couldn't choose between all my cats. And then here's Albus and Cedric watching the birds on the TV. My favourite Instagram post is probably, and maybe this is a bit vain, but it is of myself. But the reason I like it is because I love this dress. It's like, this dress is everything to me. I can probably never wear it again, which is sad because I've already got a picture in it once. But that is probably my favourite Instagram post is of this dress because I really like it. I probably spend the most time on TikTok, I would say, or ASOS, either or. I just kind of go between. The last skincare product I ordered was an eye cream from Dr. Levy, and it's really expensive and I've been thinking about it for ages and I thought, do you know what, you're 25, you're nearer to 30 now, you need to start using proper eye cream, so that's the one I ordered. I've actually had it loads of times where people have been using my photos on profiles, but yeah, so, and people have, I've seen people using my profiles on Tinder as well, which is quite weird. They'd be disappointed if they met up with that person. Thompson because it's not me. That was Phone Unlocked. Thank you so much. I'm very sorry it was a bit boring. But make sure you catch my new show, Love in the Flesh.